Following the arrest, being placed in the back of the squad car, you will be transported to the pretrial detention facility here in downtown Jacksonville. You will go in through a portico, which is a closed to the public area. In the back of the car, the door comes down behind you and you're in a secure area. You will be removed from the police car. The back of the police car, the seat that you sat on, will be searched to see if you've left any contraband in that car. And if you have, you will be subsequently charged with that. So it's not a good idea to bring things into the police car or into the jail. As you'll see in a moment, if you have material on you and you actually introduce it into a correction facility, that's a separate charge and you can be charged with that. So once you've been removed from the car, you will be searched again. You'll be taken into the locked jail facility where you'll be again searched. This is not a strip search, but it is a search for contraband, evidence of a crime, or any property that you have on you that should not go into the jail. Your money, your wallet, your keys, those sorts of things. That material is placed in the property room, and more in a moment.